my mom's not the neatest, but she'll dry and wash. I usually have to wash mine over.